I missed another rating by mistake because I clicked on another one by mistake, which was not allowed. And if that happened, I would go back to the video where I forgot to leave a rating and rate it anyway. But I like or dislike depending on the subtitles of the video, as expected. But this rarely happens.